ready?
Your smartphone to snap a map from any number of wayfinders to help you navigate your way. During these uncertain times, please be patient with us and any adjustments that you may need. Those changes to our Sandal VOP plan can occur at any time, and we'll continue to try our best.
Well, I wonder if they would even have the gray trail
over
the
height.
So if we wanted to go to the hippos first and just walk.
I'll go wherever you think. So that we go directly to the elephants or whatever.
Hold in the water.
Oh, they moved the cheetahs here.
It's too big. The mandrel's out.
The mandrel.
Okay, you want to get a picture of that?
What?
All of those pictures.
See if they hang out by the window, too. They do.
Maybe park them by that window.
Hop up, buddy. Come on. You can do it. He doesn't want to go. Okay, let's move on. Get hippos this way, elephants that way. So it's not one way. Well, yeah, that is cool. Wow, this is real. Why did it take so long?
the hippo outpost.
Getting bigger.
Yeah, the baby's
got
big. Do you want it?
What?
Do you want help? Oh, you're next.
I don't know. You want it on. Okay.
Now you get out of the way.
Last time we were here for Halloween? I thought we'd been here since.
Good morning.
Patrolling
Gorilla Trail.
Oh, I'm sorry. Just came from the Key Field on the Hippo.
Well, I was hoping for the Dallas Azusa.
Oh, I'm glad they don't have a World War song.
And I kind of used the
snake. Well, I thought, oh, this is where the snakes are now. But no. Oh, there's a little creature. I scared him. Sorry about that, buddy. Come here, he is. Look. sorry about that. But my problem was I'm zooming over.
I was trying to get pictures for Oliver.
No, this for sure. Oh. Well, it's only 6 feet, but it's going to be different ways to make it 6 feet. Chimpanzees. Hmm? Saw one go by. The other trip was pretty damn hot.
Mm-hmm.
The other trip was pretty damn hot.
Well, maybe they don't come them all out, you know. Some might be sleeping in
there. Well, I mean, I'm bet you they have the option to stay in or out right now.
Maybe keep going over. See if the gorillas are out.
Want
any water? Okay, let's go.
Are we going?
Is it a crocodile or an alligator?
I think it's a crocodile. No, I don't know. I think it's a crocodile.
To wear face coverings, to enter community bathrooms and other indoor facilities. If you do not have a face covering with you today, we have some available for purchase at the gift shop. All two guests are required to maintain social distancing of 6 feet between family groups at all times. You'll find more than 65 hand sanitizer units throughout the park.
I don't want anybody to fall on the schedule.
As long as we're out the park, we want to make a schedule.
We're going. Savoring it.
Okay,
see, there's a difference. The sharper snout and then the rounded up snout is where the alligator is. I need to see it for the reflection.
Hi. have to go this way.
Oh, go this way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. It's not, it's about him. I don't care about me. I just don't want to get my son died.
Just go to the water.
You don't
know? No, just take him to the water.
Why is he staying for me?
Go first?
Well, I'm going to go first.
Huh?
It does kind of sting a little bit. After all these years, you still think, I'm thinking of me first over Oliver.
Huh?
Well, I was worried that he was going to get sick and you're like, I'll go in. You think I was worried about me, not him?
No, I thought you thought there wasn't an area for him, but I was just trying to find an area for him to sit. And if he could see it. Sometimes he can't see.
I just don't want him to get sick.
No.
The world's longest documentary. If he films the whole time we're here, we won't have enough memory for it. Right? Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you
want
to get out and try to look?
Hmm?
You
go. Okay.
Let's go out. They're not out. Not yet. I hear them. Maybe they're just trying to get out of their barn.
Buddy. Oliver, look. Oliver, look. Elephant. Oliver, look.
I just came out. See, we can hear him.
Go to potty. He's staying far from here. Don't drop your phone, buddy.